Try this move to get a good pump in your arms, as many reps as possible.